Good afternoon, everyone. Meteorologist Tony Sadiku here at Severe Weather Center 9. After a quiet start to the day, we could be in for some strong to maybe even severe thunderstorms this afternoon. Satellite radar showing what we've got going on. Pretty quiet start to the day, but you see some active weather brewing north and west of us. That'll be part of a system that'll swing in later on tonight. But ahead of it, we could see a couple of those showers and storms kind of bubbling up in a very unstable atmosphere. So future cast at 3 o'clock, painting a couple of them starting to develop, maybe near Lincolnton, maybe across parts of Hickory. Notice that activity picking up as we head towards 5 o'clock. So evening commute could be a little bit of a mess out there. Keep that in mind. Looks like that first wave of showers will tend to diminish by early evening, 8, 9, 10 o'clock. But it looks like we could see another wave of showers pushing through later on, sometime after midnight. Heat and humidity, of course, the main concern. We've been feeling it even more so today. Thunderstorms also a risk, and some of these could be severe, looking for the main threats with that to be damaging winds. So today's forecast will feature major heat, highs in the mid-90s, feeling like at least triple digits, those rain chances picking up this afternoon. 7-day forecast, another active day in store for Wednesday and Thursday. Notice drier air works in by the weekend, so weekend looks drier, those temperatures a little bit cooler as well. That's your forecast. Have a great day.